went down? That's awesome. Take two.
Everybody, I'm Larry Ridley, and this is the NFL on EA Sports. One team comes in off a victory, the other comes in off a defeat. Now let's head down to Jim Nance and Phil Sims for this Week 6 matchup.
Saints Ravens coming up here on EA Sports as we come to you from Baltimore, Maryland for today's game.
Hello, friends. Jim Nance along with Phil Sims. And Phil, it's an absolutely gorgeous day here for football. And how will that factor into this game?
Well, we're going to see a game that's all out. I think the coaches, they prepared all week. They devise these big game plans, and the weather's good. Now they can call any play they want on that play sheet because the elements are not going to play a factor. So it's going to be exciting.
The Saints setting up here for the kickoff. The Ravens are back deep, ready to return the kickoff. We're underway here. He'll have a chance to take off. Going to take it the distance. The 20, the 10, and in for the touchdown.
So many things have to go well when you talk about returning the opening kickoff for a touchdown. You need good blocking. First off, you need a kick that you can return. They got both of those things, and the speed of the returner was just awesome to watch.
Ravens getting set for the extra point.
An extra point is good. Saints defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. First down at the 37. Pass is made, but the hit knocks the ball out. Incomplete.
Good anticipation that time by the defender. He gets to the receiver just as the football is arriving, and he makes a beautiful hit to knock the football loose.
Let's go.
The Ravens from the 37. Makes the catch in the open field. A foot race to the end zone. How about the way he always locks in and concentrates on the catch?
And he's got hands like glue. When you shake his hand, he can break yours because that's how strong they are. So not surprised to see him just reach out and just snatch the football out of the air.
No margin for error from just outside the goal line.
Saints defense, they got backed up in their own red zone, but you know what? They came through that time. There's a run play. They were waiting for it, and they stopped the offense for a very short game.
Get ready.
Second and goal from the 7. Toss to the outside. Runs it across for the score. Touchdown. It has been all one-sided in the early going. What a start for them.
I think somebody has to go over and tell the opponents, especially the defense, that the game is now started and you can start playing some.
The Ravens.
the Ravens offense taking the field again. They got everything they could out of that last possession, Phil. A solid touchdown drive.
Yeah, what a productive day so far for the offense. They're mixing it up well. They got confidence. The quarterback's throwing it well. This is a very good game so far.
Hopkins taken down.
The defense will take the penalty.
First down at the 20. Makes the catch in open space.
Well, the quarterback has such great confidence in the receiver, and why not? He's talented, and every time the football is thrown his way, he finds a way to make the catch.
Takes the hit, throws. Second and 10 coming up. The Saints lined up in the nickel. Midway through the first. The catch by Hopkins. That is how you draw it up, isn't it, Phil?
Oh, man, a quarterback loves guys that can make catches like this, and they're just so strong. They know how to zero in. They never lose concentration, and you never see them drop a pass.
First and goal. And he'll hand it off to the fullback.
If I'm on the defense and the offense is this close to scoring, I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am sending everybody. I am going to gamble that it is a run. If they have the courage to throw it, let them. If they do, of course, it'll be a touchdown.
Goal line defense on the field. Keeps it on the stake. The Ravens now on third down. That play is going to be challenged. They are going to challenge the spot of the football, Phil.
Well, there's a couple things to know about challenging the spot of the ball. One, if you do change it, there has to be an identifying mark on the field that you can relate to. In other words, a yard marker, the sideline, a mark on the field, something you can see that you can challenge and know where that football is going to go.
After reviewing the play, the ruling on the field stands.
So he challenged the play, and the coach's challenge does not pay off.
Well, I agree with the head coach still. I would have made this challenge because it was so important to the outcome of the game, and it was a little bit of a gamble, but it was worth it.
Short yarded, and they score again here to pad the lead.
That was a nice job by the quarterback. He read the defense. He realized there was a little weakness in one spot. He goes there and gets the touchdown on the quarterback sneak.
The Saints have really just been outplayed in every facet of this game. Really just looking for any sort of answer. The score's 21-0. And a touchback here will bring the ball out to the 20. Timeout is called, so we're going to take a quick break and return in just a moment. The Saints with a nickel look here on defense. First down at the 20. Looking across the middle. Timeout's called, and we're going to step aside. Be back in just a moment. the Ravens come to the line. Of course, plenty of pink on the field today and in the stands, as all of October will be seeing this for Breast Cancer Awareness Month in the NFL. And they bring it down at the 38-yard line. With a minute to go in the first quarter, it's a first down. First down at the 38. One-handed grab. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. He will not get away. He's taken down for the sack. Can they overcome the sack? Third down on the way. The Ravens come to the line. First down marker is at the 32. And it's knocked down.
The Ravens really don't have...
The Ravens stalled on their last drive, forced a punt. So now the offense comes back out onto the field.
Yeah, they're coming back out. They lack confidence, and I understand why. They came out, couldn't get anything done. The defense was flying around, making the plays. They got to change the tempo of this game.
First down on the way. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. Easy catch there. No one near him.
That out route that time was run to perfection by the receiver. He made such a sharp cut. He gives himself some space from the defender, and the quarterback puts the football right on target, just short of that first down marker.
The Ravens snap it at the 36. He's into the open. He's brought down at the 20-yard line. The Ravens now inside the 20. A week ago, they converted time and time again inside the red zone.
Let's go.
First down at the 20. Scrambling now. The catch is made by Strong. Third catch today so far.
Defense is about discipline. And when you lose discipline, big plays happen. That time, the defensive pass rushers, a little overzealous. They get out of the rush lanes. The quarterback gets outside and makes the play.
Let's go. Fred, 38.
First and goal. And here's the toss. Tackles made. Second and goal from the 9. He'll throw it over the middle. Looks, but can't connect on the short throw.
Jim, I love these situations. Third and goal, what are they going to call? They're going to run the football, they're going to go with a pass, and if it is a pass, I would look for something quick.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive.
Let's go.
Third and goal from the 9, and now they're going to go with the draw play. Should be what we call a gimme. And converts on the 3.
Well, even though they get the field.
The Ravens stepping back onto the field to get this next drive underway. Their previous possession was a field goal.
Yeah, I think they feel good about that field goal. They made some good plays, and they got down there, and they moved the football, and they got in position where they could kick the field goal. Now you take the knowledge that you gained from that last drive, use it, and try to go down there now and score a touchdown.
They've got to be wondering, though, can they finish off a drive today? Second down and 10. Complete to Hopkins. That's his 5th catch of the day. First down at the 39. Intercepted! If they needed... The Ravens offense rebound after throwing an interception the last time they were on the field.
Well, that interception we saw in the last drive, let's be honest, it was awful. I mean, it was just a bad decision, bad throw, and it was such a bad throw, I'm surprised the defensive player caught it.
Halftime is coming up, but first we reach the two-minute warning. Welcome back, and we're coming out of the two-minute warning. Second down and two. And is forced to the ground. So they get to the quarterback on that last play. Third down coming up. Got hit on release. The Ravens bringing their offense onto the field. It wasn't a very productive possession for them last time out, partner. They ended up punting.
Well, you know what it was? It was a good feeling out process. So they got some knowledge by watching the defense and what defenses they tried on them. So you've got to take advantage of that knowledge and come out here and make some plays.
The Saints defense now is going to go nickel. And it's batted down. The Saints go with the dime formation here on defense. The Ravens take it from the 43. And it's spotted away.
I'll say this. In a situation like this, third and long, and you're winning here, if you throw the football, fire the coach. And I'm just saying that because I don't think there's any chance they're going to throw the football in this situation.
The Ravens will line up. First down markers right at the 47-yard line. And he's going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down. The Saints decide to take a timeout here, leaving them with only one.
It'll be interesting to see after that fumble by the kick return team. Will we?
The Ravens offense takes the field. Let's see if this momentum can carry over from the first half because they have been brilliant to this point, Parker.
Yeah, a lot of things change in that locker room at halftime. You know, you might feel good about what you've done. Of course, you've got to realize the defense might be upset and is willing to come out here and take more chances in the second half.
The Saints defense brings in an extra member of the secondary. They'll go nickel. Second and 10. DeAndre Hopkins with the grab. As we see the stats, you have to love these type of numbers from one of your key wide receivers. Phil, two straight games, he's got the done.
Yes, we watch this guy play, Jim. You can look at him and you can tell. Boy, he has fresh legs. He is playing.
And they take him down. The Ravens from the 37. Throws the pass. Underneath, but can't find a mark that time as the pass goes incomplete.
Man, the quarterback, the coaches, his teammates, everybody loves to see a player give that type of effort. How about the receiver just going all out to make the catch? Doesn't quite get there, but the effort is outstanding.
And that's a gain of 10.
Good job by the defense. They're well taught, well schooled by the defensive coordinator. They know in situations like this, if it's thrown short of the first down marker, they're good. They come up, make the tackle. Now we have fourth down.
This play will hold up. He's inbounds. That's 5 receptions on the day.
Good job by the offense picking up a first down there. They've been terrific all day long. They're winning the football game, and they are tiring this defense out.
The Ravens take it from the 43. Makes the reception. Gains 16. They come to the line, and it's first down. Ravens now move the chains.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
It's out of the pocket. He's wide open for the grab. There's going to be an injury timeout here. We'll take a quick break and be back in just a moment. First and goal. Getting away from the pressure. And that's a 2-yard gain.
The offense is so close right here. They just need to show a little power and punch this in the end zone and get that touchdown.
Marching down the field and taking their time.
Get ready.
Second and goal. And he's in for the touchdown.
Nice job up front by the offensive line. They get a good push. Easy for the quarterback to run the sneak and get the touchdown score.
The Ravens defense will now be ready to get on the field. Their offense moved the ball over. The Ravens taking the field on offense, coming off a touchdown on their last drive, Phil.
Yeah, they did it mostly through the air, Jim, and I love the way how they did that. It was aggressive throwing by the quarterback, and my gosh, is he on target today.
Gains 18. The catches have come in bunches for this wide receiver, Phil.
Good job on this wide out today. He is finding a way to catch the football, but let's also give credit to the offensive line for pass protection and the coaching staff. They have done a tremendous job of coming up with different plays to find different ways for him to catch the football.
The Ravens will take the snap from the 30. Good throw and good catch right on the sideline.
Good job by the offense here with a good lead in the second half, picking up that first down, and that's what you want to do. Take your time, look at the play clock, take it down as low as you can, and keep picking up those first downs.
Beckham's got it on a pass, had some heat on it. First down, offense readying for the snap. The Saints lined up in the nickel. Oh, it almost picked off that time. Coming to the line at the 43.
Let's go.
Second down and 10. And incomplete.
In a situation like this, third long, if you're the defense, catch them by surprise and blitz.
It's third down coming up. The Ravens have to get to the 33 for a first. The Ravens get a first down. That's his first reception today.
The best way to keep the other offense on the sidelines is just keep marching down the field and picking up those first downs. What a good job by the offense.
The Ravens have it at the 29. Gets his feet down right near the chalk. With these type of numbers today, this wide out has shown he has the capability to get open.
I think it's an understatement saying he's getting open. Listen, he is a really good player, and what do you do on the offensive side? You just keep throwing the football his way until the defense stops him.
They break huddle at the 18-yard line. Second and 10. It's out of bounds, incomplete. This is third down. The Saints with a nickel look here on defense. Can't hold on here. as this falls incomplete.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit there, don't you, Jim? They are all over the receivers, all over the field, nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
And he converts here on field goal drive. Their lead a little more. The Ravens offense ready to continue its recent run here as they've scored the last two times they've had it, Phil.
Well, let's look at it from the defensive side. What do you think they're thinking? Oh, my gosh, what's coming next? Because everything the offense has tried so far has worked.
Hopkins taken down. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Intercepted. Breaks at the tackle. Fights through contact. Looking at some of these stats now, it's surprising to see how much the passing game has fallen off. They had no first down at the 46. And it's knocked down. It's now second down.
Get ready.
Beckham is going to pull in the bullet pass. That's reception number 4 for him. First down here after the completion. The Ravens now move the chains.
It's always good when your quarterback is able to deceive the defense with good play-action fakes. That's what did it that time. Look at the quarterback. Nice fake. Defense reacts to the run, and now you throw it over the top for the easy completion.
Surveys. Leaps up and comes away with it.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
So, first and goal to go. Net gains a few. He's averaging about 3 yards a carry on the day.
Well, that last play almost got him in here. And when you look at this, what do they do? Well, you just want to punch it in. There's a lot of different scenarios. You could do a play-action fake, probably get somebody wide open, or have a running back just jump over the top for the touchdown.
Second and goal from the 3. Third and goal. Breaks the plane. Touchdown.
If the defense is not going to play for the quarterback sneak, then make them pay for it. Take advantage of it. That's what the offense did. The quarterback took advantage.
The Saints defense now is going to go nickel. First down at the 18. The catch by Hopkins. He's in the clear. The 30, the 20, the 10, taking it all the way home for the touchdown. This game is over.
Oh, listen, it's been over for a while, and I just question, why are you still trying to score? Have a little mercy. I know it's pro football, and I don't usually say this, but the game.
First down at the 20. Gets away from the pressure. And that's a gain of 9. The Ravens have it at the 29. And now he'll take off. And gains about 1.
Tick, 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 tick. That's what we're trying to do. Make that clock keep running down. You got the offense out there. You got a big lead in the second half. every first down you get shortens that football game.
Going to try and scramble now. Makes the reception. Marquette down for another reception. After the long game, let's see what they do here. 2 minutes. 2 minutes remaining in the game. We return out of the two-minute warning. Fourth quarter action. First down at the 44. What a catch. One-handed. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. Almost intercepted.
Nice job that time by the defensive player. He is all over the receiver in this man-to-man coverage, and there was just nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football.
The Ravens have picked it up here the last couple of weeks, coming off a dominating victory, and today it's been more of the same.
Yeah, sometimes in the NFL you just get hot, and that's what they are right now. They are hot. When there's a chance to make a play, they get it done, and they make that play.
The Ravens have it at the 34. Jarring hit that time. Knocks the ball free.
That's interesting. As you watch the receiver trying to make that catch, he knew the defender was close, so he didn't put all of his heart into it. The defender made a nice hit and knocks the football out to the ground.
It's somewhat surprising to see, but you look at the rushing.
Well, you got to have
first down at the 21. Knocked down as he fires it.
Let's go.
Second down and 10. Locked in on the football and has hold of it with two hands. That's his fourth catch of the day.
When you talk about the play-action pass game, it's really when you call it. You got to be in a situation where the defense is thinking run, and when they are, do you have the courage, or I should say the smarts, to fake the run and throw the football? Good call that time by the offense. I don't know what the answer is when it comes to guarding these tight ends now. There's just not much you can do. I'll tell you the best way to stop the tight end, rush the quarterback.
First down at the 44. Can't hold on here as this goes incomplete.
Good job that time by the secondary. They're in good position. They make the play, and it's an incomplete pass by the quarterback.
Let's go.
The Ravens have it at the 44. Beckham is there to catch the ball that has a lot of heat on it. He's tackled at the 30. Nothing like being a little greedy in this league as the win streak adds another victory to the column.
Oh, you're right there. When you're talking about winning, everybody wants to be greedy. And there's a reason why they're winning. They're hitting more than the other team. They're hitting harder. They want it more. And a lot of times, will has a lot to do with the outcome of NFL games.
For Phil Simms and all the crew, Jim Nance saying so long.